Hello everyone, I'm David and you're watching Cruise Show UK. Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to talk about the merits of the Silver Spirits drinks package. Should you buy it? Let's find out. Viking is well known for being almost all-inclusive. They offer complimentary house wines and beers and soft drinks with your lunch and dinner. Also included are specialty coffees and a wide selection of hot teas that are available 24 hours a day. So if you only drink wine and beer with your meals and you enjoy the specialty coffees, then I think Viking already has you covered. I recently returned from the beautiful Viking Venus on a UK staycation cruise. Before I went, I programmed an app on my phone with all the drinks that I normally like to buy at the Viking prices. During the cruise, I logged every single non-complimentary drink that I purchased and popped it in the app. And I'm going to share the findings with you now. For those of you that are new to Viking, in addition to the complimentary drinks, you're able to upgrade and enjoy unlimited beverages up to $15 per drink, excluding champagne. With the package, you can enjoy any premium wines by the glass, any cocktail, premium beers, ciders, spirits, pretty much any drink that you would want. The package also covers you in the chef's table restaurant, where they will pair premium wines per course. It's five courses, and the drinks package will cover you for that. So the drinks package on Viking on my cruise was $20 per day, per person per day. $20, including the UK sales tax. $20, absolute bargain. Compare that with Norwegian, where I saw one of their drinks packages, $128 a day. Now, I know you can't compare Norwegian and Viking, and I'm not trying to do that. Viking is not a drinker's cruise, but that doesn't stop their drinks package being an absolute bargain. In total, for two guests, we paid $278. And it's worth noting that every guest in the cabin needs to purchase the package, so it's all or nothing. We're not heavy drinkers, and our bar bill came to $407, so we saved $129. It's pretty good. Would we have purchased as many drinks had we not been on the package? Probably not. Did we enjoy all the drinks? Yes, we did. And were we able to relax and order any drink without any worry? Yes. Were we able to try new drinks that we wouldn't normally have tried? Yes, absolutely. In summary, I think if you're happy with wine or beer with your meal and you enjoy a nice coffee or tea, you're going to love Viking. They've already got you covered and you don't need to buy the package. But I think if you're like me, you like a cocktail when you get on board, you like to try new drinks, and you like to take the worry out, you don't want any surprise at the end of the cruise, a big bar bill, then I would definitely recommend the Silver Spirits drinks package. It's the absolute best bargain at sea. That's it. That wraps up my Viking Venus series of videos. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. It really just helped me. Take a look at all these cruises that I've got booked coming up this year. It's going to be a very busy summer. Can't wait. So there's lots of content coming your way. Ship tours, cabin tours, food reviews. So please make sure that you subscribe and turn the notification button on so you get notified when I post a new video. Please let me know what's your favorite drink on board the ship, whether you would have bought the drinks package, whether you're a yes or a no. But yeah, I'm interested to know what your drink of choice is. Mine is definitely a pina colada as soon as I get on board. I know I'm on holiday. And yeah, good to go. Thank you very much for watching. And until next time, I will see you up on deck.